Hey, it's Allison, and today I'm going to show you how to set every project up for success with our three different board types. monday.com has three board types: main, private, and shareable. Each allows for different levels of access so that every board can be tailored to fit your needs. The main board type is all about transparency, interactivity, and collaboration. Main boards are accessible to all members on your account. Additionally, you can subscribe individuals or entire teams to keyboards here to ensure that they stay in the loop on the information most relevant to them. A private board is just that, private. So say you're in accounting and don't want to spoil the surprise of the holiday bonus, or your personal to-do list has some tasks you're not so proud of. Setting a board to private ensures that only you can see it. But just because a board is private doesn't mean you can't collaborate. By manually adding team members here, you still have complete control over who can access the board. As a project evolves, you may need to alter the board's type. You can do this at any time by right-clicking the board name or through the board menu. So now, that to-do list with the laundry, done, can be made public to your organization as a main board or switch to a shareable board. Speaking of shareable, let's take a look at the functionality of this board type. Shareable boards are the perfect tool for collaborating with people outside of your organization. By inviting an external member as a guest or by subscribing a teammate, you can allow them to access only the board they've been subscribed to. Anyone added can be assigned as an owner of an item, so your favorite vendor can know to send more inventory before you even know you're running low. With so many options to help your team be their most productive selves, you know monday.com has your back, so you can go and get it done. Learn how to fine-tune the permissions and restrictions for each board type by watching our video here, or click our logo for more ways to get the most out of monday.com.